We're gonna count to three. One.
What happened to Sue?